And now it's birthday time. And when it's birthday time, we always have birthday pickers. And today we have... What's your name?
Marianne.
Marianne, how old are you?
Three.
She's 3 years old and she has her brother with her today. And what's your name?
Robbie.
How old are you, Robbie?
Eight.
He's 8 years old. Anybody out there three? Anybody out there eight? Well, we hope you'll have a happy day. Now, when I knock the door, I want both of you to shout, come on out, Bimbo, please. Okay? Are you ready? Go!
Please.
That's it, he's coming out. Here comes Bimbo, and Bimbo's got his own introduction. Here it is.
Introducing Bimbo, the birthday clown, and son of Happy.
Bimbo, Bimbo, I'm the birthday clown, you know. Bimbo, Bimbo, here I am to start the show. Bimbo, Bimbo, I would like to say to you and you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, boys and girls.
Here he is, Bimbo the birthday clown, with his pocket full of birthday letters, and he's got two friends, Birthday Bunny and Birthday Bunny's friend, who are coming up out of the tunnel. Here they come, giving me the message, which is have a happy day, even if you didn't have a birthday. And Big Daddy Happy, come down from the sky. There he is, pass him over for me, Marion. There he is, Big Daddy Happy. And Mrs. Happy, come on down, Mrs. Happy. And down a bit more, Big Daddy. And here comes Wilson, Keppel, and Betty. Here they are, the triplets. Thank you very much, Robbie. Now, if everybody's ready, are you going to stand next? Marion, you stand there. Robbie, you stand there. When I say three, I want you and everybody else at home to kick. One, two, three, and a...
Happy oh, fantastic. To see you.
Happy birthday to you.
Again.
Happy birthday.
You're doing well, Robbie. Here's Happy with the words.
Happy birthday to you.
And he's going
to
kiss the missus.
Happy birthday to you.
Three times he kisses.
Happy
that's twice.
Birthday,
he kisses with his lip. Don't you?
Happy
with your lips. Okay? Now don't forget to kick and a
happy birthday.
Lovely. Robbie, you're the biggest. You blow the whistle very hard. Over the other side, Robbie, Marion, over this side. And today, there are going to be two winners because we're going to put the letters in the hat and both of you together shout, fanfare, please!
Fanfare, please!
Thank you very much, Arthur. Here's the fanfare. Pick one out for me. Thank you, Marion. Here's the first one. The first winner is Jason Jones of Richmond Hill. And the second winner, coming up right now, the second winner is Michael Snyder, and he lives in Scarborough. Abracadabra, abracadess. If you want to join in, here's the address. It's Uncle Bobby, CFTO TV, Box 9, Toronto, Ontario, M4A 2M9.